So is K2O soluble or insoluble? And we're talking about in water. This is potassium oxide. So if we look at our solubility rules, we see the first rule right here, group one elements, that's lithium, sodium, potassium, they're soluble. So we would think, looking at this, that from the solubility rules, that we would have a soluble compound here. However, when we have a metal bonded to oxygen, called a metal oxide, we do need to be careful because often these will react with water. So let's look at a solubility table, see if that gives us some ideas. We're going to go down and find potassium right here. Potassium forms positive ions, K plus. Then we're going to find the oxide, that oxygen here forms those O2 minus ions. So we go across right here and then down, and we see R. So this does react with water. So we don't really say it's soluble or insoluble. It's going to react with water. That's going to look like this. We'd have the potassium oxide. We'd put it in water. This would be a solid. This would be liquid. They'd react and they'd form potassium hydroxide. And if you had the exact amounts, this would be a solid. Balance the equation, we could put a 2 right here. So in answer to our question whether K2O is soluble or insoluble, it's neither. It actually reacts with the water. It forms potassium hydroxide. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.